Hey folks, welcome back to Make It Good. I'm Jason, and today we're going to be going inside the 200 square foot tiny workshop. Now that it's all kind of closed in, we're going to be working on the inside on the electrical. This is something I've been really looking forward to. Haven't worked on electrical in a while. My dad is an electrician, and I used to go with him and help him run wires and everything, so it's kind of getting back some skills that I haven't done in a while, and I'm looking forward to doing that. So I'm going to be putting in the boxes for the outlets and for the lights, wiring up the breaker box. Ultimately, I'll be running power to the house. We're going to be putting a 60-amp circuit out from the house to the shop. It should give me plenty for what I'm wanting to do in this small space. So, follow along. We've got a lot of wire to run and holes to drill and all sorts of fun stuff. So stick around. We'll get started. So a quick update, been putting up boxes, got the breaker box in. Not a lot of time's probably passed on the video, but I've spent a good part of this day just standing around trying to figure out where everything should go and kind of thinking through a workflow of where I should put plugs and how I want my lights and all that kind of stuff. So I want to make sure I get this right as I'm putting all the boxes in. I plan to run a few different circuits for my plugs. I'm going to have them all 20 amp plugs so I can put larger electrical machines on there if I need to, and be able to make sure everything's safe. So I'm going to be running 12 gauge wire for all the plugs. I'll be running 14 gauge wire for the lights. And so again, just trying to figure out where everything goes. So I'm going to get back to it and we'll go from there. Well, I feel pretty good about what I got done today. Got all the boxes in, most of the holes drilled to run the wire, and tomorrow morning I'm going to get up and get that wire pulled. Feels pretty good. It's been a while since I've run wire and done all the electrical stuff. I think I said that before, and yeah, just kind of get back into it, taking my time and thinking through where I want things. So yeah, probably took a little bit more time than it needed to, but I feel good about it
And we'll start again tomorrow with the wiring.
Okay, it's the next morning. And today I'm going to start running wires. I'm going to try to wire up all of the plugs and the lights and get things run over to the breaker box. Should go fairly smooth. I'm hopeful for it. Not that big of a deal. Just kind of being careful, not wasting too much wire as I'm going. Got all my holes drilled. May find that I need to drill some more, so I've got my drill ready. Let's go ahead and get started. All right, all the wiring is run, except for the wire in between the house and the shop, and I'm going to need to dig the ditch and get that all going at another time, but I can at least start getting the outlets and the breaker box wired. A couple of tweaks I'll probably need to make as I go, but for the most part, it's looking pretty good. So next stop is buying a few more things and starting on wiring things up. So my dad's come down this weekend, and while he's here, since he's a licensed electrician, I want to take advantage of his expertise in getting the building and the house connected with the larger electric lines. So I'm going to be digging the trench for the conduit to run down. He's going to be helping me hook it up at the box and run the wires over to the building itself. So we're going to go ahead and get started on that work right now. Well, we almost had everything done this weekend to get the power run from the house to the shop. I didn't have the right breaker for this panel. This is an older panel, and it takes kind of a specialty breaker that's not as common, so we weren't able to find them at any of the local stores. My dad's just going to simply use one of his electrical suppliers to source that out, and we'll have it. The wires run, everything's ready to go. I filled in the trench between here and the building, so it's just a matter of hooking that all up when that breaker comes in. Now my next step is to go ahead and wire the breaker panel in the shop,
as well as hook up all of the remaining fixtures and outlets. So that's what we'll be doing next. All right, finally back to it. It's been a couple days, been dealing with some vehicle issues and all that kind of fun stuff. Haven't had a chance to work on the shop, but today I'm going to get back to it and start wiring. I'm going to be wiring up the panel inside the shop here, as well as some of the outlets and fixtures as well. So we'll get started on that right now. Okay, I've got the lights wired, and with the interior outlets, the light switches, and the breaker box, once I have that breaker in, I'm going to have power to work within the workshop without having to drag extension cords out here. That's going to be a huge deal. I'm going to go ahead and stop the video there, because by the time I make the next one, all of this will be working, and we'll have some light to work inside. Obviously, I still have more wiring to do for some of the exterior plugs and lights, and also I'm going to start doing the insulation now that all the electrical's in. So, big things coming. I'm really excited with this. I really appreciate you following along with this one. If you like what you saw today, give me a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos, subscribe to the channel. I've got a lot more coming. Tell a friend about it. If you do subscribe, hit that notification button so you know when I post new videos. I appreciate each and every one of you following along. Y'all get out there and make it good. Thanks a lot.